17 southbound at 19th Avenue. Here's a live picture from our ADOT camera, but we know that'll change later on this morning. We'll start to see some busy traffic as we get closer to 6:30. But for now, let's take a look at the big picture. A lot of green on our maps all across the valley. Great driving conditions at this time. I'm going to go ahead and give you a look in the Maricopa area as well. The 10 looks great in both directions, and same thing with the 347. But coming up on my next report, I'm going to give you some details about a restriction taking place this week near the Maricopa area, so make sure you stay tuned for that. Rachel?
Thank you, Vanessa. The Department of Health Services.